Hey guys, so as promised, I'm gonna be cooking something for you guys today. Like nothing too crazy. Like I'm not gonna be making, you know, like a hot Cheetos burrito or anything like that. You know, that's just too crazy. You know, I'm just making something like super simple today, which is a noodle dish. And it's called YakiUdon. So basically it's just udon noodles. I don't know if you guys can see it. With like a stir fry kind of thing with, you know, vegetables and just meat. And today I've got this pork belly. You can use chicken, you can use, I don't know, beef, anything, or you can just skip the meat. Like if you're like vegetarian, you can just skip the meat, right? Okay, so I'm just gonna cut up the vegetables for you guys like real quick. So this is just red onions. Obviously you can use yellow onions if you like, but you know, I just like so happen to have this like leftover. Okay, next thing, I want to cut up the cabbage. So this is like leftovers too. You can cut them bigger, but I just like to, you know, have them like this size. Actually, you don't have to use, you guys don't have to use udon. If you don't like udon, you can use like other types of noodles. But I like udon, so that's why I'm using that today. Ooh, the plate is too small. Okay. Okay, hopefully that's like still in focus. This camera is like so stupid. Okay. Next thing, I'm gonna cut up some green onions. You guys know I love green onions, so I'm gonna put a ton of it. Doesn't have to be like perfect. So, yes. Okay, next I got this Chinese mushroom. So I just kind of slice it up like this. I'm just gonna put it like in here because I want to flavor it before I use it. So, okay, let's see. I think that's it like for the cutting. Okay, I think it's better if I stand up and do this. Okay, want a little bit of soy sauce. Just a little bit. Sugar. Don't ask me how much I'm putting in because I don't know. I'm just winging this. Okay, so I think that's all you need. Kind of mix it up. Okay, so that's all ready to go. Next I got the pork belly, and again soy sauce, and what else, sugar. And sesame oil. Did I put in sesame oil already? You can just use like oil. I have right here. Okay, so just mix this. Okay. I know like a lot of people don't do this, but I do. And that is I would flavor my noodles before I you know, cook it like in the wok or the pan. So I'm gonna go grab another pair of chopsticks because I don't want any like cross contamination from this. So okay, so this is what I do. I put in like oil so noodles don't stick together. Okay, kind of mix it up. Okay, this is the one I'm using today. This right here. It looks like this. I don't know if you guys can see it. Okay, so yeah, so you can use like the dry ones. I'm just using this one today. What else do I need? Oh yeah, soy sauce. Not too much. Just mix it up. Oops. Next, I like to put in dark soy sauce. This is mostly just for color, so you don't need too much of it. This is the color you want. Okay. So like I said, I know not many people do this, you know. Like usually like people would flavor the noodles when it's in the pan, like cooking. I like to do this like ahead of time because I don't want my noodles in the pan for like too long. Because I don't like soggy noodles. Okay, so that's ready. Okay, let's do this. Hold on. Sorry guys, I'm having some technical difficulty here. I think it's good. Just checking. Okay, so I know some of you guys like this stove a lot, and you asked me where I got it. I actually got this from a shop in Hong Kong, but I think the stove is actually, it's originally from Japan, okay? Okay, so once you put the meat in, you don't want to move around too much. You just want to let it cook on one side. wish you guys can smell this. It smells so good. Okay, next. The mushrooms. And it smells like the onions. Next, I'm going to put in the cabbage. You guys don't have to use cabbage. You can use like any vegetables. But I really like the sweetness in the cabbage. So I'm just going to put in like a little bit of oil. Add a little bit of fish sauce. You guys have fish sauce? Now put the noodles in. Alright guys, so it looks pretty much done, but I actually have like something else here that I want to add. This is sesame seeds. I'm not sure if these are toasted. Like, God, this bag is so cheap. Okay, this bag would not open. Like, what is going on? Damn. Okay, I've got another one here. So I'm gonna see if I can open this one. Jesus. What is wrong with this? God. You know what? I'm just gonna rip it. Rip it open. Let's see what happens. Nope. Hold on. Whoa! Okay. Okay, I just completely ripped the bag. Okay. Sesame seeds. And the next thing I have, it's seaweed. Shredded seaweed. Okay. And last but not least, I've got this right here. This is Japanese fish flakes, bonito flakes. Bonito, bonito flakes. Okay.
Yes. Wait, hello, you can't even see the noodles. Okay, I think that's good enough.
I got like 2 packs. No, because I didn't know if like one would be enough, so I got 2. But actually, I just used like half a bag. Yeah. Okay. So done. Okay. So before I dig in, let me just show you guys what I have. So today I've got this drink, and it's peach juice, I think. Yeah. It says right here it's got 15% juice, like real juice. So, yes. And I really like the color. Okay, let's try this. It's kind of sour, but it's good. Itadakimasu. This is a huge plate. You can really taste the pork belly. You know what? I need more seaweed. You know what's missing? This right here. I'm actually not super hungry today, but I think I can finish this.
Do you guys want some? It's so good. So guess what? I wasn't gonna have this today. Like this peach drink. This right here. This is what I was gonna have. Fresh coconut juice or water. But I decided on this one because I could not find my butcher knife. You know, one of those like huge Chinese like butcher knife? I couldn't find it, so I couldn't have it. Thank you. So I wasn't gonna make a video today. There are two reasons why I'm making this video today. One is because I miss you guys like so much. Two, I just want to let you guys know go and two, it's because I want to tell you guys that I'm gonna be going live this Sunday, and I think it's what's the date? I don't remember. Oh yeah, the 12th. I'm gonna be on from 11:30 till I don't know, 1 maybe. And like, obviously I'm gonna be eating for you guys because this is, you know, an eating channel, and that's what I do. Besides eating, there's gonna be like something else, but I won't tell you guys right now. But if you guys want to know and you want to be like part of it, then tune in and see what I have in store for you guys. Yeah, the 12th Sunday from 11:30 till like 1 p.m. And that's 11:30 a.m. Okay, that's like 11:30 in the morning till like 1 p.m. in the afternoon, okay? EST. Okay. But if there's like a change of date or time, I'm gonna announce it on my Facebook. So I'll let you guys know. Like, so if you guys want, you can like follow me on Facebook. God, my hair. So this is me on a not so hungry day. This is so crazy. Alright guys, so that's it for today. So I'll put the date and the time for the live streaming this Sunday in the description box, so you guys don't forget. So yeah, I guess I won't see you guys until Sunday. I can't wait to talk to you guys. I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. Yeah, so I'll see you guys this Sunday. All right. Bye.